get this bad baby here back up. Give it a fresh wash and wax. Fresh little detail. It runs pretty decent. But I don't need it. You know, like I told you guys, I really don't need it. Even though if you use one, let's say, if you just keep it around for parts, you still need to keep it up. Because simple fact is, you don't want it to rust on you and stuff. So, time to time, you still have to wash them. You still got to wash these vehicles. Keep them rusting. Keep them waxed up. Because, you know, if you let the clear and all that stuff peel off of them, it can cause some rust spots. Especially on a 95 model like this. Can cause some rust spots. And, you know, you still want to keep them up. Even though that, like I said, you know, even though if you ain't going to use it, you still want to keep some wax and stuff. But I just want to share it with you guys. Y'all will see when I give it a basic wash. Detail job on this. And I just want to hit y'all with it. Anyway, till next time. I hit y'all on the next video. Just update you. Just knocking around a little bit. See you guys on the next video. I'm out. Peace.